blowout. Yeah, blowout. Yeah. Like I said, guys, I have to shave his beard because he's a very sensitive area around the lips and around the chin. So I want to make this shave very easy for him as well, because he will really, he's a sensitive skin, you know. So that's why I have to make the shave really smooth for John. push your lips off, please? Amazing. Thank you. Yeah. with your tongue.
Yeah.
That's it. That's this side. That's it. That's it, John. You know the big corners? That's it. That's them. That's them. Just the big corners and then get them.
Yeah.
All right. Nice and warm. That's perfect. Let me know if it's too hot for you. That's perfect. What do you think? Do you like it?
100%.
100%.
Yeah.
We got the 100%. At least we got the 100%.
Yeah.
That is perfect, man. That's perfect. It was a little bit hard around your lips, as you know. It was very sensitive. And it get bleed very easily. So I take my time. Some areas I did with the trimmer, and some areas I did with the buzzer foil shaver, and some areas I did with the control shave. But we have to work around, and we have to do our best, as always, as a barber. So, John, I'm so glad you enjoyed your shave, and it's been a pleasure to have you in here, and I will definitely see you on the next shave.
Yeah.
Guys, thank you so much for watching this tutorial today, and I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have any questions, please comment on the below, and I will happy to answer your questions. And also, you know, we will definitely do many more tutorials on the features, haircuts, beard trims, hot towel shaves, skin fades, kids haircuts tutorials is all coming as well on our channel. And if you are not subscribed yet, please subscribe our channel for so you don't miss any tutorials. And please like the video as well so we can get the John tutorial reach to many more people, because you know every likes is helps the algorithm and our channel. Every little support help our channel as well. And thank you so much for being here, and thank you for all your help, guys, and see you on next video. Cheers.